Welcome to the RMS Konara. Whatever, it's this. It's a revamped version. And hello. This is my first time ever spawning it in, and it's that. It seems to be a little stone heavy, but oh well, it looks good so what it is so far. Right, let's get it out to dock as normal, and then we tore it whilst sinking. Or tore it and then sink. Whatever. Right. Very short funnel. Oh, interesting. I like the shape of that. That's really nice. I like, are those whistles? Not the best whistles. Bridge wing! I'd give it about a 2 out of 10. Sorry to, but one, no overhanging. Excuse me, I want to overhang. Two, I don't feel high up enough. And three, it's mostly blocked by this thing. I don't know what it is. And it's a cabin roof promenade bit. I don't really like that. I already do that, but spare tank. Oh. Pumps, obviously. Oh, that's, what does this say? SI, what does SI mean? I don't know these symbols. One of them's flashing. We throttle up and clutch up. I think this is made by the same people who made the SS Bombers too. I see quite a couple similarities, such as basically the exact same lifeboats, short and chubbier funnels, similar hull shape. Out of is this worth the money? Which is for free, because most things on Steam Workshop, if not everything, is free. Yes. I like it. It does have some playability with the lifeboats. And the cargo holds, definitely. Bloop! We can have some fun with that. Excuse me? Oh, why can't I go in? Is it because of the pipes? That's a bit weird. Oh, never mind. Right. You might have to remove the pipes. A lounge area. Things. More things. Probably storage. And the staircase of the ship. Very, a bit thin. And has no hand. Right. Door. Ah! You can make a door where you open it with a button. I may have stole it from another ship and just copied and pasted it into my ship, then I've managed to build my own. That's how I learned. I stole. Don't do that though. Or at least say, or at least steal something and then claim it as yours. That light's a bit low. Oh god, clicked out. I keep on blooming clicking out. Empty room. That's okay. Crouch. So there's not a whole lot to explore, honestly. I'm shuffling away though, which is good. And through here, is this maybe a medical room? But oh, this is an S. It doesn't work. I feel like you definitely need to either get rid of it or move that pipe. How do I sink? That's reverse. That's ignition. Are we going fast? We're not doing too bad. Right. Oh, it's mostly. Oh, interesting. We're going to sink by the stern. Show controls. Oh, hold it. Right. Right. Oh. There we go. Right, so. Right. Scuttle it. No! What? What's that noise? I think it's letting us know. So it looks like we're gonna go down stern first. Our stone is very low in water. In fact, oh, it's making noises. Stop! Shut up! Oh my god, that's gonna drive me crazy. Please stop it. It's very annoying. Stop it! Stop it! Shut up! Oh my god, tell it to shut up. Oh, I feel like these need to go out a bit further. Oh my god, the water's already here. Oh no, I've not had time to do anything. I've not even had time to breathe. Stop making that noise. Oh my god, go on the bow. Jack and Rose, the hell out. Oh Jesus. We're going to ever so vertical. Jesus. That did not take very long. This video is less than... That sank it. Well, by the way, Kratos Aqua. Oh. Right, since that sank literally in seconds. Right. So let's do something else again. Right. Down. Magnet up. I have a fun idea with this. Oh no, stop it. Stop it. Right. I'm gonna get it to sail out a bit, throw out that hook, and good things will happen. Stop it. Right. Right. I want us to get out far enough, but not too far. I want our stone to more or less be where the end of the funnel is right now. Right, so hold on. Wait, no, I meant to have it on for longer. Right, now the ship is drifting. Like I want it to, then I'll lower that, and yeah, it's not like a finger because I can reverse. This video may be a bit longer than normal, but it's either going to be a bit longer than normal or it's going to be stupidly short. Right, go through the hole, down, and magnet on. Those are the two I need. Go over. Oh my god. In fact, no. I need to grab it. No. Connora, whatever your name is. C-O-N-A-R-A-H. Right, hold on. I need to do this. I say need like it's like I'm dying. I don't need to, but I would like to. Go on, there we go. Alright, that's enough. Oh, quite a bit, actually. So now I take this and grab it. As far in as I need, which is not that far. Oh my, right. If you're caught on now, you probably know what I'm gonna do. Well, you likely will. Because we have a connector here, and I have a ship that I can just slap on a connector to. A small one, so it's not going to have trouble pulling it. So, I want to do this. Please don't say edit. Yes! Right. Where is it? It's like that, but not quite that. Small one. Where is it? I have to go quite far back. Wait, it's near there. Right, I'm about towards the time. Right, it's about here. It's not that ponder. It's an older ship. Older? Jesus, how old? It's very old. Right, and things started to get advanced. It's. I'll just do this. You might remember it from that one tutorial I made on this channel. So the rope goes pretty darn far, so I'll get about there. Then I'll just have a quick connector. Oh, this one. I'll paint it red. I'm gonna quickly replace the colour because I don't like how buff it is. It does not look pleasing to me. I'm very picky, I know. Right. Oh, come on, replace the colour. Oh, no, with this one. There we go. And this one with this one. There we go, it's up to date. Wait, wait, wait. There we go, it's up to date. Nearly. Button, because I want have to have the option. I don't want it permanent. Right, quickly, we quickly. Go away. Don't worry, it'll be a second, and then shove it onto an engine. Work. Save. Spawn. Right. Got the idea now. So you probably know. Jesus. That winch is extremely large. Way larger than I need. Because it weren't even on its map. Right. Connect. Now I need to go back to this ship. And start to hook it in. Oh, it's a quad screw. That's pleasing. I like that. I want to do some tugging. I'm not gonna sink it while it's tugging. Oh crap! I just deconnected it. Oh my god, I am the worst! I'll be a second. Come on, connect. Right, be happy. Right. Oh no, it's the triple screw. Never mind. Oh well, at least I corrected myself. Oh, hello. Stop. Stop it. Right. I need you for up. Right, now whilst we're pulling that, oh, I can begin to sail and be happy chappy. There we go. There's my little shippy. Now go to full speed. Come on. Right, about that. Right, stop it. Stop it. Stop it. You're gonna hit us. You're gonna hit us. What are you doing? No. It's getting a bit too close. Right, hold on. Just give it a second to go back out. Let go of my ship, you spack. Push! Right. Oh, no, yeah, that'll do. There we go. And now, a tsunami. This video is going to be 15 minutes. It's like so quickly, I had to do something, or else this video would be 10 minutes shorter. I just realised now, it took me 10 minutes just to do this. Just. Tsunami. I like how it's contrasting. It's like an old sail ship versus a modern motor vessel. Well, steamship technique. It's steam sailor ship. Oh god, it's gonna be on our side. Right, do a hard turn as fast as we can, and try not to have that small ship crash, the Salvador crash into us whilst doing so. Can we go any faster? I don't think we're going somewhat fast, but I'd like it if we go faster. What's happening? Oh crap, did I start sinking? Stop it! Stop it! Oh no, we've got a bit of water in our pooper duper. But that's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I'm tempted to sink this and see how my other ship just gets dragged down. But we are turning right into the tsunami. We should hopefully survive. I just realised that lifeboat's about half the size of my ship. Yes, mine. I did not build this one, but I built this one because I have a tutorial building it. That's mighty impressive. Probably gonna... Oh! There goes the big un. Jesus! Oh! It biffed its... Oh my god! Oh, thank god it didn't affect the winch. Magnet. Because it did damage the winch. Come on. There we go. Wait, are we taking... We're probably going to slowly sink now. Thanks! Stupid boat. That one. Not this one. No! That one is the stupid one for crashing into us. We are the smart ones. I'm only doing that because I didn't build this one and I don't want the creator to hate me. Oh, am I damaged? Right, so I'm gonna sink this, trying to make it as slow as possible. Right, the sinking has begun. I'm gonna occasionally turn it off, because then that'll be a bit stupid. In fact, this can be the thumbnail. In fact, no. How about that? Much better. Then you can see both ships and be like, hey, what's that? Right, reverse. I swear to God, if they crash into us, it's entirely their fault. Well, it's starting to appear on the stern. On. Go forward suddenly. No smoke's appearing. Oh, no, now it is. Right, we have water on the poop deck. I don't think that's a good. The stern is getting lower and lower. Is that the tsunami? Right, water should not be here, but it is. I want to ram this ship at full speed. No, I'm not going to do it at full speed. I'll just do it a bit. A bit speed. Come on. Come on. Full speed! Urgh! Jesus. No, the magnet, it came off! That's helpful. Oh well. At least we get to sink together. Because... Oh. I'm gonna start to open a couple doors and my ship can slowly fall, slide over it. That's the plan. Yep. Oh. Oops, how accidental of me. I hope we don't sink. My ship will start to run over this ship because the water will start to creep up and my ship will get further and further in, eventually sinking itself because it's got a massive hole in its front. Am I getting them out of the way? My ship is helping move this ship a lot much more. I feel like this ship should be a tugger instead. Jesus, this video is very long. Oh wow. At least it's entertaining, that's all that really matters. That's all I really care about, I should say, instead. Oh, ow. There's a noise. Doesn't sound too good. Oh, Jesus Christ! Jesus! 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 Calm down! Calm down! Oh, my ship's starting to overheat. Oh! Jesus Christ, little steamer! Your funnels are chuffing out pure black thick clouds. There goes his engines! And it'll just stop. There goes the ship. That was the corner. Corner? I don't know how to pronounce it. And starring the Salvador. That's gonna be an episode. Goodbye!